only place for the hottest mixes, You Be Murder TV. You get it here or you get it nowhere.
Woke up this morning in the cemetery, kinda weary. Lift up my shoulders and I see somebody that's been fucked and buried. It's kinda scary, cause my shirt was soaked in blood, man. Shovel in my head, so I had to be the one that dug there. But I had no knowledge, I don't remember even leaving the house, man. Can't explain how I got it. It's like I was walking, but I was unconscious. But I had to be rolling, cause I see you pretty much sitting up. Only use the beat in the studio. Oh my god, don't tell me, oh shit. Something's going wrong, I don't know what's going on. All I know is I was home and I woke up here alone. Wondering what's in that door, I ain't sticking around and know. My mind is breaking, I'm so grown, I don't know which way to go. Running in the rain, I'm barely breathing. Like easy running in the rain. How could this be while I was sleeping? I made it to my house, I closed the blinds and bolted the door. Somebody please tell me what's going on, cause I don't fucking know. Fucking know, I don't fucking know.
You're walking down the horror corridor. It's almost 4 in the morning and you're in a nightmare, it's horrible. Right there's the coroner, waiting for you to turn the corner so he can corner you. You're a corner, he's on you. At the corner of his cornea, he just saw you run. All you want is to rest cause you can't run anymore, you're done. All he wants is to kill you in front of an audience. While everybody is watching in the party, applauding it. Here I sit while I'm caught up in deep thought again. Contemplating my next plot again. Swallowing a colonopin while I'm nodding in and out on the ottoman. Hit the Ramada and holding on to the pill bottle then. Stick my finger and swirl it round the bottom and make sure I got all of it. Wake up naked at McDonald's with blood all over me, dead bodies behind the counter shit. Guess I'm mostly just blacked out again. Not again, not again, not again, not again.
Roll up a blunt, I'm feeling psychotic. Mix me up some gin and tonic. But I'm nauseous and woozy like I'm in the Twilight Zone movie. How did I do it? How did I get through it? And I wondered if anyone knew it. I was doing it. Shut down and I kept on the groove. Flipped to the news, I'm trying to get answers. Who's better this on my hands? And how did this situation get so drastic? It's madness, and I just can't take no more. I passed out. Couldn't help but crash out from last night. I'm passed out. Slept for a minute, but I didn't sleep too long before. I was awakened by some heavy banging on my door. It was the bubble, cause inside they shine they flashlight. Got a funny feeling this got something to do with last night. They trying to tell me that I wanted for kidnapping murder. Telling me they got proof that I murdered my ex-employer. Don't think my lawyer can help me with this one. I grab my pistol, put the clip in it. I'm out the back window. I'm gone.
I wonder what's on the tube, maybe they'll sell some rules. Surfing every channel until I find Hannah Montana. Then I reach for the Alouin lanolin. Bustle over the wall paneling, dismantling. Every candle on top of the fireplace mantling. Grab my flannelin, my banana bin. Kiss the naked mannequin, mannequin. You can see him standing in my front window with hooligans. I'm just a hooligan who's used to using hallucinogens. Causing illusions again, brain contusions again. Cutting and bruising the skin, razor, scissors and pins. Days is when does it end, days is that I go through. Days and I'm so confused, days that I don't know who. These molecules do me, what am I gonna do? Hey, the prodigal son, the diabolical one. Very methodical when I slaughtered them. Slaughtered them, slaughtered them. Last lights and gas, last night was a blast. I can't quite remember when I had that. Much fun up ahead, trying to the jack. My last bike and a half, a flashlight of Kim Kardashian's ass. I remember the first time I dismembered a family member. December, I think it was, I was having drinks with my cousin. I wrapped them in Christmas lights, pushed them into the stinking tub. Cut them up into pieces, and just when I went to drink his blood, I thought I ought to drink his bad water, that ought to be fun. That's when my days of serial murder, manslaughter begun. The sight of blood excites me, that might be an artery, son. Your blood curdling screams just don't seem to bother me none. It's 3 a.m. and here I come, so you should probably run.
Here I come, you better run, motherfucker, run. You want the battle, son, come with a couple guns. What you thinking, we ain't like fuckers no more. Like fuckers too old, y'all motherfuckers is cold, man. But you're slow and you need to keep up. Go get yourself security, nigga, you need to beef up. Before you can even grow up enough to come to see us. You gotta keep it real and admit that you want to be us. Cause I'm the Caesar. A lot of niggas talent, hide behind a lot of money. That ain't really talent, no, they ain't really valid. I see a rain lord of the underground. I stay sharper than a sword and I cut you down. Gotta admit I'm so bored with the fucking sound. I decided to aim forward, bust around. How you like me now, nigga, on my third wind. I forever last, let the mask when I murk men. Styles after styles, I go for miles. Put together verbs and nouns, it's like wow.
Murder,
what a case that they gave me.
You want the hottest mixes, then you want the underboss. UBMurderTV.com.